Okay, everyone. This time I will show you the in machine the fitting. Okay, for example, we have the really high graphic and ten yards of the fabric to do the moving to the cutting area. So first of all, we need to open the vacuum of rolling, rolling, and then I can move the fabric in the front. And we are using our fitting function, fitting, send it to the front. Send it to the cutting area. Cutting area, this most important thing, we have the zero position. Make this fabric as closer to the zero position is better. And then we can cut. This is cut fire.